Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Preston Miller here from PrestonsCorner.com, and today I just want to talk really quickly a little bit about affiliate links. So, you know, a tool a lot of people like to use here, let me go over here to this, is called PrettyLink. And I have the pro version of this. So a lot of you guys might be wondering, why do you need PrettyLink? What exactly does it do? How does it work? So I'm going to walk through really quick an example of if you wanted to promote a product and make an affiliate commission on that, how it all actually works and how you would actually do all the linking and everything like that. So I'll show you real quick. So I really like this product. I tested it out and I use it when I do video interviews and actually podcasts. So it's a product by Ecamm. It's called Call Recorder for Skype. It's $30. So they actually have an affiliate program for this. If you want to sell it, you can get, I think it's like 15% commission, which doesn't really sound like that much, but you know, every little bit adds up. So their affiliate program that they're using for this is ShareASale. So I've actually gone in here and I've been approved as an affiliate to promote this, and all you have to do is tell them who you are, what your website is, and how you actually, what your promotion strategy is for their product, because it, you know, it is their product and they have to approve you because they just want to know how you're going to promote it. They don't want people spamming out the product to unsolicited visitors and stuff like that. So they want to make sure that you know you're a real person, you're a real guy or girl, and you have a website and you're not going to do anything sketchy that's going to hurt their brand or brand image. So I've been approved for it. So they actually have a lot of different products here. So I'm just doing the call recorder for Skype. So what I would do is I would hit the get HTML code. Now, as you'll notice here, let me go ahead and zoom in on this. This is the code that you would actually use to promote it. Now, why do you need this huge long code? Well, you need this code because, you know, say there's a million affiliates, they've got to have this long string so they can differentiate and see who actually got the sale, who got the visitor to the Ecamm website, and then they actually purchased. They need to be able to go back to backtrack to whoever got them there so they can wire them the commission, which is pretty easy to do through ShareASale. That's why a lot of product vendors use them. So what you would do is you would copy this link right here, and then whenever anybody goes to this link and purchases, then you would get a commission. So what you can do is you can just go to this link. I'll go to it right here. And you'll see it redirects to Ecamm, Mac, Call Recorder, and the product here. So when somebody buys through that, I would get a commission. Now, the problem with this is if you have this nasty link on your website on a button or something like that, people will notice and they might get worried that this is something because it looks kind of sketchy. It's got numbers. It's got symbols in it. It's not pretty. So that's why you need PrettyLink. So let me just show you real quick. I've got PrettyLink as a WordPress plugin. So I've got this installed on my site here. So all you do is you install it, you go down here, you would hit a new link, you would add a new PrettyLink. I've already got one set up. I just do the permanent redirect setting because I know this is the final link and I'm never gonna change it. But what you do is you copy and paste that in here, and then I've added this. So it adds my domain with, and I can add whatever I want. I put record podcast on Skype because that's how I was promoting it. And I can use this URL, and whenever anybody goes to this, it'll redirect to the ShareASale, which will then put them on the call recorder, Ecamm call recorder for Skype page. So this is a really slick way to do it, and it actually looks like it's your website. It's not some sketchy long URL. So that's why everybody's always talking about, it's called a link cloaker. So that's why everybody's always talking about PrettyLink, and that's basically how it works in a nutshell without me going too deep into it. That's basically why you would use it. You don't want to, let me zoom in here and show you. You don't want this long, nasty affiliate link here. You want to have this cool, you could even make this just, you know, call recorder. And that's it. Instead of this long, huge URL, and then people hit this, it redirects to the actual affiliate link, and it redirects to the actual product page, and if they buy, you get a commission. So there it is. Check out PrettyLink in the description below. You can also check out Call Recorder for Skype by Ecamm. It's really cool software. I'll also link to my blog post where I actually review that. But there you have it. That's why you need to use affiliate links. And I'll show you real quick here the power of using affiliate links. Now, you do have to disclose that you're using affiliate links, but I've been promoting this offer, which is Thrive Themes. And let me just go to this tab here. Here it is. I've made over $700 in commission so far. So I wanted to show you the power of using these affiliate links and link cloakers is huge, because look at this, over $726 in commissions, and this time they're about to pay me $132. So, you know, PrettyLink, the pro version I think is like $20 or $30, but you know, with all the commissions and all the opportunity you have to make money, it's really not that bad. So that's all I've got for you guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe. And if you have any questions, you can shoot me an email. My email is preston@prestonscorner.com. Thanks and have a good day.